टीचर वीडियो ऑन करना है।
यस
करे
व्हाट्स योर नेम?
निशी
हाँ निशी ने राइट डिक्टेशन।
टीचर।
Okay, raise hand.
Teacher,
Raise hand, please. Don't shout.
Finish, teacher.
Right. Raise hand, please. Don't shout.
Teacher, I am finished.
Okay.
Teacher, yes. Teacher, when that time did you need to
Yes, because this morning I did not have electricity. So the grade 8 class I started at 3:30. Normally their class is from 3 to 5:30, but today we started at 3:30. So I did until 6 o'clock. And you are having the class 6, right? Next week, a usual time.
Okay, teacher.
No, no, Nisini, apita adavude current ekak thibunne naha. Enisa grade 8 class ekak patan gatte 3:30. Egolange samanyen patan ganne 3 o'clock. Then 3:30 thibuna nisa 6 o'clock wenakan egolanta kala.
Teacher, I am finished.
Right, good.
Teacher, I am finished.
Okay. Can you please raise hand so that I can count? I think Nisini is still writing dictation.
Teacher, I am finished writing.
Right, let's mark. Picture. Pin. Object. Chart. Describe, toothbrush, keep.
ये toothbrush की ये निकल एक अलग कार्ड लगा लिया है.
Okay, right, no problem.
Teacher,
okay. Stool. You can lower your hands now. Let's check the marks. Are you still marking or finish marking?
Finish marking.
Finish marking. Good. Ginetma, how many marks?
20 marks. 12 marks.
12 marks. Yes, very good. Nisini?
12 marks.
Very good. Venomi?
12 marks.
Very good. Sayuri?
12 marks.
Very good. Sehansa?
12 marks.
Very good. Ashansa?
11 marks.
Good. Dulaya?
12 marks.
Very good. Imandi?
12 marks.
Very good. Mihiri?
12 marks.
Very good. Netinsa?
12 marks.
Very good. Biniti? Sinetma? Sinetma? Binadi?
12 marks.
Very good. Yenula?
11 marks.
Good. Tiruni?
12 marks.
Very good. Chatuni?
12 marks.
Very good. Ilhan?
12 marks.
Very good. Randaya?
12 marks.
Very good. Amodya, Hesandi Amodya?
9 marks.
Okay. Havindi?
12 marks.
Very good. Deemana?
12 marks.
Very good. Right. Okay. So as the first thing, take your essay book and the new essay. Take your essay book and the new essay, my classroom. Do you all have the new essay, my classroom essay?
Yes, teacher.
Very good. Thank you. So take my classroom essay and your essay book.
Teacher.
Yeah.
Mage essay book ekak dije teacher langari.
Randaya geda.
Odi.
Right, Randaya. So you can write in the writing book, right? No problem.
Teacher, then අපි ලියන්නේ essay book එකේ නේද?
Yes, write in the essay book my classroom.
TJ එක my classroom ලියනවා TJ essay එක?
Yes.
Miss අපි එක අලවන්නද?
No, don't paste. මොකද මේකේ ගොඩක් වෙනස්කම් තියෙනවා කරන්න. ඒ නිසා මේ essay එක අලවන්න අවශ්‍ය නැහැ.
Okay, teacher, thank you.
Yeah. So let's start writing. My class is grade 6. My class is. Yes, new page. Essay book, new page. My class is grade 6 A, B, C, D. Write. You write. My class is grade 6A, B, C, D, E, F. My class is grade 6A. My class is grade 6B.
Teacher, ape kane liyanne?
Yes, everything about your classroom, right? So you don't have to ask me what color, what this, what that. It is about your classroom and I don't know about your classroom. Only you know. Eka desk chairs wala color eka hemadema oya thamai danna enisa oyata thamai change karanna wenne, right? I don't know about your classroom.
Teacher.
Right. Yeah.
Mama, ye me teacher lage thara villa unit 4 paper ek ganichcha.
Oh.
Eka da mangawa tiyena.
Ah, right, okay.
Teacher.
Yes.
Panti vitiyala wadda matake ne ne hariyata.
Yes, yes, that is why now api dawas kiyak school e kiyada ne maybe 5
anange dawas 2
ah see right so if you forget Teacher, about Papa, the colors then write whatever color you like right oada oada galapena hitena paatak danna class ek gana matakan ne wage nan right it's okay so my class is grade 6A it is near the grade what is the next class to your class ඔයාගේ ක්ලාස් එකට next class එක අල්ලපු පන්තිය මොකද්ද දැන් මගේ ක්ලාස් එකට මම ගිය දවස් දෙකයි නම් අල්ලපු පන්තිය ගැන කොහෙත්ම මතක නැති වෙන්න ඕනේ නේද right නිසා මෙතනදී ඔයාට හරියටම මතක නැත්තම් කැමති දෙයක් දාන්න අපි හිතමු ආ ඉන්න grade 6 එකේ නම් 6A එකේ නම් අල්ලපු පන්තිය 6B කියලා ගමු දැන් අපිට හරියම තොරතුරු දෙන්න තරම් දැනුමක් මතකයක් නැත්තම් සාමාන්‍යයෙන් ඔයාලට හිතෙන විදිහට දාන්න.
ටීචර් දෙපැත්තෙන් පන්ති තියෙනවා නම් මොකද
කරන්නේ? No, write about one only. එකක් විතරක් ලියන්න.
හරි. ටීචර් ඒකට කලින් වාක්‍ය ටික ලියන්නේ නැද්ද?
No, no. ඒ ටික ඔක්කොම ගන්න එපා. එතන කියන්නේ ඒක තියෙන්නේ ඔෆිස් බිල්ඩින් එකේ තියෙන්නේ සෙකන්ඩ් ෆ්ලෝ එකේ දෙවනි තට්ටුවේ තියෙන්නේ එච්චර ගොඩක් විස්තර ගන්න එපා අපිට ස්කෝල ගැන එච්චර අත්දැකීම් නැහැ නේ තාම ග්‍රේඩ් 6 ක්ලාස් එක ගැන right ඉන්ෂා ලංගම තියෙන පන්තිය විතරක් ලියන්න yes මන්දු
it is near the library given the හරිද
ah yes it is near the library yes එමනම් ග්‍රේඩ් දාන්න එපා
okay teacher thank you
yeah it is near the library it is near the
can teacher
teacher
ek yana teacher mukak hari grade ek a b ehemana danna neda tiyene teacher
yes yes it is near the grade 6b
excuse me teacher
yeah
teacher mama e school ekalawat na teacher gihillat na
I am very sorry about these children yes right very good but ehem api hitala liyamu right den ese ka liyan nathuwa inna ba ne aniwaryenma mokak hari term test ekata liyanna practice vela tiyenno one ne e nisa hitala galapena vidiyata liyamu da wage class ek grade 6c nan next class ek api gamu grade 6d kiyala right desk walls samadeema colors oata හිතෙන විදියට ලියාගෙන යන්න ටර්ම් ඉස්කෝලේ පටන් අරගෙන ටර්ම් ටෙස්ට් තිබුණොත් කලර්ස් ඒ වගේ පොඩි පොඩි දේවල් විතරනේ මාරු කරන්න ඕනේ රයිට් ඒ ඇරෙන්න සම්පූර්ණ එසේකම පාඩම් කරලා තියා ගන්න වෙනවා දැන් මේ කොරෝනා අපි ඉස්කෝලේ ගියේ නෑ කියලා මයි ක්ලාස් රූම් එසේක මේ ටර්ම් ටෙස්ට් පේපර් එකට ආවොත් අපිට ලියන්න නැතුව ඉන්න බෑ රයිට් අපි එසේක ලියන්න ඕන ඒ නිසා සාමාන්‍ය වෝල් කලර්ස් ඔයා කැමති විදිහට දාගෙන යන්න. මේගොල්ලන්ට ආවෙ නෑ අවුල.
ටීචර්.
යා.
අපේ අර මාසික පරීක්ෂණේ ලකුණු තියනවද?
पेपर्स टीका माल लगना नहीं दे
हाँ ठीक है
टर्म टेस्ट पेपर लाखों राइट सो नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस इट इज क्लीन एंड ब्यूटीफुल वी कैन कॉपीराइट दैट इट इज क्लीन एंड ब्यूटीफुल It is clean and beautiful.
Teacher.
Yes.
Me. Are term test paper wala me lakunu me group ekata danawada?
Okay. Then meka loku prashneyak wala ne tiyenne man next week wenakota dannam group ekata. Yes, ඒ කියන්නේ කලින් ගෙනහිල්ලා වෙන්න ඊට පස්සේ ආපහු රයිට් වාට කැමති නම් ආපහු ක්ලාස් එකට එකක් එවන්න නැත්නම් දෙකම තියාගන්න. Right. So it is clean and beautiful. The walls are. What color are your walls? The walls are. The walls are light purple in color. Pink in color. Write the color here. The walls are green in color.
Teacher, ekata grade eke paataliwata kamak nadda?
Yes, yes. The walls are blue in color.
Teacher, මාව කට්ටුනා. ඊටෝකෙ මොකද්ද කරන්න තියෙන්නේ?
My classroom essay එක අපි copywriting කරන්න ඕන essay එක තියෙනව නේද?
ඔව් teacher.
ආ ඒකේ underline කරලා තියෙන වචන වෙනස් කරමින් ඔයාගේ classroom එක ගැනයි ලියන්නේ. Next sentence you can copyright. There are lots of colorful pictures and charts. Copyright. There are lots of. There are lots of colorful pictures and charts.
Teacher, make ball other dictation dunne.
Not only from this essay. Some words are from your pupil's book. Next one, we have two fans and a clock. Maybe you can copyright that sentence. Right, wage class eke fan deka koi oralosu koi tiyena kiyala. Samahara vita fan nathi wenna puluwan. Ehema unoth api liyemu we have a clock. පොරලෝසුවක් තියෙනවා. පොරලෝසුවක් නැත්තම් අපිට ලියන්න පුළුවන් we have two fans.
ටීචර් කොහොමද ටීචර් ලියන්න ඕනි තෝ?
දැන් ඔයාගේ ක්ලාස් එකේ කොහොමද තියෙන්නේ?
මේ විදිහට තියෙන්නේ ටීචර්.
Ah, then we can write copyright. We have two fans and a clock.
ඊජේ කක්කත් නැත්නම් නැත්නම් ලියන්න කොහොමද?
ෆෑන් එකකුත් නැහැ, ඔරලෝසුවකුත් නැද්ද?
නෑ ටීචර්.
එහෙනම් ලියන්න එපා ඒ sentence එක. Don't write.
ටීචර් කබ්බෝඩ් කබඩ් එකක් තියෙනවා.
Cupboard is down. ඒක පල්ලෙහා තියෙනවා ඒ සෙන්ටෙන්ස් එක.
ඉතින් නිකන් ලියවන කමක් නැද්ද?
No. ඔයාගේ ක්ලාස් එකේ නැත්තම් ලියන්න එපා.
Blackboard?
Blackboard is there down there. ඒව තියෙනවා තව පහල සෙන්ටෙන්ස්. Next one. There are 40 students in my class. So write how many students are there in your class? There are students in my class. Write in letters, accurately, Anna, not the number.
Teacher.
Yes.
Teacher, hataliheta asanai kela hataliheta. Ek hataliheni wada kaman adam.
Yes. This one asanna geya kliyanna ba class ekaka students la right eka niyataya samanyen api dannawa ape panthi lamai ki denek innawada kiyala den gataluwa vela thiyenne api panthiyata giye neha ne online e karanna etoda samahara lamai online innwa pen wenna puluwan samahara lamai online nathi wenawa wenna puluwan e nisa thamai me gataluwa thiyenne ape class eke lamai ki denek innawada kiyala dannathi prashne ehema vela awada samanyen galapena 40 35 wage hiten samanya gana kliyan Next one, the desks and chairs are in what color? The desks and chairs are in pink color, purple color, blue color.
Teacher, then and pass and kiyala liyena thiyena wacheta passe mokadda tiyenne
chairs c h a i r s chairs
teacher
yeah
appe school desk in trikone ekata wage ne paata dekanne
iti and danna pulanne a in green and blue color
Okay.
Yeah.
Teacher.
Yes.
Desk එක පාටද ලියන්න? පාටද දාන්නේ?
Yes. Now we go to a new paragraph. One line down. Rule a karinna. We go to a new paragraph. one line down, Rula Karin. Our class teacher is
teacher Rule Bhage King Iverevelana.
Again, one line down. Rula Arala Alut Rula Kadan.
එතකොට තව රූලක් අරින්න ඕනේ.
Yes, yes. Our class teacher is our
class කෙනෙක්ද?
Class teacher sir කෙනෙක් නම් Mr. Right? සාමාන්‍ය teacher කෙනෙක් Mrs. විවාහක මහත්මිය. අවිවාහක teacher කෙනෙක් නම් Miss.
Teacher.
Yes.
අනේ ටීචර් හරියට මතක නෑනේ.
ක්ලාස් ටීචර් මොකද ටීච් කරන්නේද ඔයාලන් සබ්ජෙක්ට්ස් කරන්නේද?
ටීචර් ආමුදුරෝ කෙනෙක්
කරනවා ටීචර්.
ආ එතකොට හිතා ගන්න බැරිද කවුද කියලා ටීචර්?
ටීචර් ආමුදුරෝ කෙනෙක් නෝ. ටීචර්.
Yes. ආමුදුරෝ කෙනෙක් අපි දාන්නේ like this. Venerable V E N dot. Venerable then write the Hamudurange nama liyenawa thero right venerable then write the name thero
teacher da kiwe man kiyala kiyannat puluwanda
no 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 man kiyanne namata
teacher ma'am etawa teacher ma'am
teacher namane
banne nan kohomada danne
vivahaka miss sorry mrs විවාහක මිසිස් අවිවාහක මිස්
හරි
ටීචර්
යස්
ටීචර්ගේ නම ලියන්නේ
යස් සර් කෙනෙක් නම් මිස්ටර් විවාහක මිස් කෙනෙක් නම් මිසිස් අවිවාහක ටීචර් කෙනෙක් නම් මිස් හාමුදුරු කෙනෙක් නම් වෙනරබල් නේම් තේරෝ
ටීච ප්‍රසාදිනේ කියලා ලියනකොට P R E නේද?
P R A ප්‍ර
ටීච
යස්
ටීච
ටීච ලියලි වෙලා මේ ටීච කෙනෙක් ලියලි වෙරලා ආයිත් අන්තිමට මුකුත් දාන්න නැහනේ.
No need, no need. Mrs. Mihiri, no, Mrs. Mallika Pereira. Finish. I think it's not me. Pity pass. I don't know.
Teacher.
Yes.
Chandima, Miss Chandima, Gialiane, C A N D I M A.
Yes.
ටීචර් නම අනිත් කැල්ල ඕනේ නෑනේ.
නෑ නෝ අනිත් කොටස දන්නේ නැත්තම් ලියන්න එපා. Next one we can copyright. There is a table cloth and a flower vase on the teacher's table. We can copyright that.
Teacher.
Yes.
චන්දිමා කියනකොට C H A N D I M A නෙමෙයිද?
Yes, yes.
Okay, teacher.
There is a table cloth and a flower vase. On the teacher's table.
Teacher, green board kyan mukadda?
Ah, green board. Don't know. In some schools, there is a green board. Green board is also a chalkboard. Chalk walin liyan green board.
අර කොළපාට බෝඩ් අර කොළපාට බෝඩ් එකනේ
yes yes
කොළපාට බෝඩ් එක
කොළ පාටට කළු ලෑලි තියෙනවා.
අර මේ කළු පාටින් තියෙන එකද? එතකොට ටීචර් blackboard කියන්නේ?
Blackboard is the blackboard කළු ලෑල්ල. Blackboard is the blackboard කළු ලෑල්ල. සාමාන්‍යයෙන් ඔය අල්ලල බැලුවොත් blackboard එක soft මට සිලුටුයි. Green board එක ටිකක් rough. අතට රළු ගොරෝසු ගතියක් දැනෙනවා green board එක. Green color.
කළු පාටද?
Yes. Right, so next time the
teacher mama katuna monada kale teacher mama kattuna monawada kale
right right we are in the essay vinadi 40 ta hemoma kattuna mama mukut kale ne
okay
teacher homework dunnada kiya sathi
teacher
yes
blackboard එකට ඉස්සරහා ඉන්නම් මේ teachers teacher ගේ table එක තියෙන්නේ කොහොමද ලියන්නේ
yes this is the sentence මේ තියෙන එක තමයි the green board and the blackboard are behind the teacher's table what is the meaning behind
blackboard teacher
yes
green board කියන එකට white board කියලා දැම්මත් කමක් නැද්ද
okay no problem no 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 මේ sentence එකට යන්න කලින් බලන්න ඉස්සරහින් නැත්තම් පිටිපස්සෙන් තියෙන්නේ කොයිකද කියලා the green board and the black board are behind the teacher's table මේ sentence එකේ හැටියට පිටිපස්සෙන් තියෙන්නේ green board එකද teacher ගේ table එකද
කාද ටීචර්
green board එක green board එක board එක green board එක green board එක
yes කලින් මට හුණ එක්කනේ teachers table කියලා කියනවා right so remember prepositions වලදී මම කලිනුත් මතක් කළා on නම් sentence එක උඩ තියෙන එක තමයි ඉස්සරහට ගන්න ඕනේ under නම් යට තියෙන එක in front of නම් ඉස්සරහින් තියෙන එක behind නම් පිටිපස්සෙන් තියෙන එක right දැන් අපි sentence එක ගත්තොත් the green board and the black board are behind the teacher's table එහෙනම් teacher ගේ table එකට පිටිපස්සෙන් තියෙන්නේ green board එකයි black board එකයි දැන් ඔයාගේ classroom එකේ green board එකක් නැතුව black board එකයි white board එකයි තියෙනවා නම් ඒ විදිහට ලියන්න white board එක විතරක් නම් තියෙන අපිට ගන්න වෙන්නේ is the white board is behind the teacher's table black board එක විතරක් නම් තියෙන්නේ the black board is behind the teacher's table right? White board and black board plural. White board singular. अभी plural लेके दी आ गाना वाई singular लेके दी is गाना. पुलवान तो हादर ने sentence का
Head to a teacher.
Yes, very good.
Teacher green board kiyanne harita puwar neda?
Okay.
Teacher.
Yes.
Yenulawa teacher sarin sare cut wenawane teacher.
That is signal problem. I also sometimes have signal problem, but we cannot do anything. ඒකට අපිට කරන්න දෙයක් නැහැ. Signal මදි වුණාම මට අද දවසේ ගොඩක් signal මදි වෙලාවල් ආවා. ඒකට ඉතින් කරන්න දෙයක් නැහැ. ආපහු signal හරියනකම් පාඩම පුළුවන් විදිහට කරගෙන යමු. අපිට signal හදන්න බෑනේ. විනාඩි 10ක් පහලවක් විතර ක්ලාස් එක මග ඇරෙනවා නම් සිග්නල් මදි වෙලා අනිවාර්යයෙන්ම රෙකෝඩින් එකක් බලන්න right ක්ලාස් එකට අමතරව රෙකෝඩින් එකක් බලන්න. එතකොට අවාඩ මග ඇරිච්ච දේවල් හොයාගන්න පුළුවන්. Right. So again new paragraph means one line down, go to a new line. One line down. We have a big steel cupboard. Steel cupboard. What is a steel cupboard?
Loha cupboard.
Yes. Imda pigan vane cupboard. Right. Vane cupboard. But some schools we have wooden. Wood no. Deva maya. Deva valin color ni sa pigan meka wooden. Wooden cupboard. Deva maya. तो आगे खबर देकर विद्यार्थ गले पे ने विद्यार्थ गान दे आई वी हैव अ बिग स्टील कबर्ड वी हैव अ बिग वुडन कबर्ड पॉडी कबर्ड देकर नांगोगलान थी ने वी हैव अ स्मॉल वुडन कबर्ड
टीचर में हमारी वर्ड कमाने थे वी हैव अ स्मॉल स्टील कबर्ड
यस गुड
teacher ke trula kar inno nida
yes
teacher cloth and flower was
yenula you can
wakya thina ara issela liwwe
yes Yenula, you can copyright that sentence. You can copyright. There is a tablecloth and a flower vase on the teacher's table. You can copyright that.
Teacher, ilangada dunne me ara issela kiyubune da we have a big steel cupboard.
No. Tablecloth and a flower vase on the teacher's table. Ekata passe api ki green board and black board. Okay, Anula.
Hari teacher. Okay, teacher.
Yeah. Now we are in the last sentence. You can copyright that. We sweep the classroom daily and keep it tidy and clean. Tidy pilivelata tiyanawa. We sweep the classroom daily and keep it tidy and clean. Copyright the last sentence.
मैं रिकॉर्डिंग बंद करूंगा कदाचित टिप्पणी करूंगा दिन अगली नाली नाटे ना
कॉपीराइट द लास्ट सेंटेंस
मैं पुगने पुगने
इचांदी वो आपके तो मज़े
लास्ट सेंटेंस यस वी स्वीप द क्लासरूम डेली and keep it tidy and clean. Copyright.
Classroom daily and keep it daily. Hina gahana baba. Clean. Tidy.
Right. Hiruni, can you read your essay, Hiruni?
Un balagande.
Okay, teacher. My class is grade 6A. It is near the grade 6B. It is clean and beautiful. The walls are pink in color. There are lots of colorful pictures and lot of colorful pictures and charts. We have two fans and a clock. There are 46 students in my class. The desks and chairs are in pink color. Our class teacher is Vinita Lokathero.
Venerable, yeah, okay.
There is a table cloth and flower vase on the teacher's table. Whiteboard is behind the teacher's table. We have a big wooden cupboard. We sweep the classroom daily and keep it tidy and clean.
Yeah, very good, Hiruni. Very good. The blackboard, you have right, the blackboard. The blackboard is behind the teacher's table. Right?
Teacher,
mark another.
Wait. I will give chance to only few students, right? Because we want to do the lesson also. Keep the next vitarak mam balannam. Next one is a boy. Randaya.
Boy.
My class is grade 6.
Others, please silent.
Thank you.
Read run there.
My classroom is grade 6D. It is near the grade 6E. It is clean and beautiful. The walls are pink in color. There are lots of colorful pictures and charts. We have two fans and a clock. There are 40 students in my class. The desks are chairs are in blue color. Our class teacher is Miss Jayana Jayampathy. There is a tablecloth and a flower vase on the teacher's table. The blackboard is behind the teacher's table. We have a big steel cupboard. We sweep the classroom daily and keep it tidy and clean.
Very good. Rande, what is your class?
Hi-D.
6D.
6D.
6D. what is the nearest class? 6E वगे है राइट वेरी गुड ओके थैंक यू रंदे आशांसा आशांसा रीड अदर साइलेंट प्लीज आशांसा रीड
My classroom. My class is grade 6B. It is near the grade 6A. It is clean and beautiful. The walls are pink in color. There are a lot of beautiful pictures and charts. We have two fans and a clock. There are 60 students in my class.
How many?
ප්‍රශ්නයක් නෑ නේද ටීචර්
Next time when a student is reading, others don't disturb, please. වාගේ ප්‍රශ්න විනාඩියකට තියාගන්න ළමෙක් reading කරගෙන යනවනේ සීක. Sorry Ashansa, you read.
The desk and chairs are in pink color. Our class teacher is Mrs. Maliti. There is a tablecloth and a flower vase on the teacher's table. The blackboard is behind the teacher's table. We have a big steel cupboard. We sweep the classroom.
Daily.
And keep it tidy and clean.
Right, very good. Yeah. Thank you. Next one, Sinetma.
Nagi kahan ni yan na?
Matan na tu indahan. Matan na tu.
Okay, then we go to Netinsa.
My classroom is grade 6B. It is near the office room. It is clean and beautiful. The walls are green in color. There are lots of colorful pictures and charts. We have one fan and a clock. There are 48 students in my class. The desks and chairs are in green color. Our class teacher is Miss Rashini. There is a table clock and a flower vase on the teacher table. The blackboard and whiteboard are behind the teacher's table. We have big stale cupboard. We sweep the classroom
daily
and keep it
tidy
and clean.
Right. Thank you, Nitin sir. Okay, so my classroom essay dictation. My classroom essay dictation on 12 June. Right? My classroom essay dictation on 12 June. So you have to copyright the essay 3 times. Remember that. That is most important. May essay ka anivaryamma essay book ke 3 times copywriting karanno. Before dictation, right? Vena parana pottala wada ita wada copywriting practice wenna puluwa. But essay book eke aniwaryenma 3 essays copywriting karala tiyenno. So June 12, this is dictation. Yeah, Saturday, June 12. So you have nearly 3 weeks for this. Please practice the essay.
Teacher, then you will say ka nathuwa thunakda?
Yes, of course. ක්ලාස් එකේ ලියපු essay එක නැතුව වෙනම තුනක්. ඒකත් එක තුනක් නෙමෙයි.
Okay, teacher.
Right, very good. Come to the pupils book and the writing book. Right, come to the pupils book and the writing book, page number 25. And the writing book, new page. හරි අපිට ගැළපෙන essay එක ලියාගෙන තියෙන නිසා මේ essay එක අවශ්‍ය නැහැ. Yes.
Teacher, I missed my classroom essay.
No, let's go to the lesson, right? I know hemoma reading වලට කැමති, but there are 20 students in the class. මං එක්කෙනෙක්ට 3 minutes ගානේ විනාඩි 3 ගානේ දුන්නත් බලන්න කොච්චර වෙලාවක් යනවද කියලා reading වලට, right? So let's go to the pupils book activity 5. මම සාමාන්‍යයෙන් වැඩිපුර කතා කරන්නේ නැති ළමයි බලලා තමයි අද රීඩින් දුන්නේ. තව ඉන්නවා කීප දෙනෙක් වැඩිපුර කතා කරන්නේ නැති ළමයි, right? Okay, let's see how activity 5.
Teacher, page number
මොකද? Page number 25. Page number 25, activity 5.
teacher මේ ඒක ફોટોગ્રાફියක් හරි මේ අඳින්න හරි කිව්ව විතරයිනේ
yeah today now we are doing that
teacher
okay yes. teacher
yes
ඒක නේද
yes
Excuse me, teacher.
Okay.
Teacher.
Yes.
Mama, how many ka kare na any teacher? ट्वेंटी फाइव के टीचर रुपए मंगा ले हुए ना टीचर
ट्वेंटी फाइव के मामा रुपए अलवन क्यों हुआ थे नो
नो टीचर ने
टीचर तो टीचर मोने के रुपए अलवन नो
अलवन क्यों है ट्वेंटी फाइव का
एक गला टीचर
यस ओके ओके सो लेट्स कम टू पेज नंबर 25 राइट वी हैव टू मेक सेंटेंस ऑन दीस आइटम्स ऑन दीस सब्जेक्ट सो लेट्स स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द बेड राइट नंबर वन व्हाट इज ऑन द बेड
book
a book
pillow
pillow yeah so let's write two sentences a book is on the bed a pillow is on the bed a book is on the bed a pillow is on the bed
excuse me teacher
yes
oh it ekak liya ganna onada
writing book yes right what is between the bed and the cupboard
kiwada kamak nadda
what is
Writing table.
Very good. A writing table. A writing table is between the
teacher. Ulakka,
okay, good. Between the bed and the cupboard. Number 4 What is on the writing table?
Table lamp.
Yes. A table lamp is on the writing table.
Teacher, ekak tiyenne lamp kiyala ne.
Okay. No problem. A lamp teacher, is on the writing table. No.
Teacher, pen papers tiyenawa.
Yes, let's write that number 5. Some pens and papers. What is the meaning some?
Godak?
No.
Samahara,
ehem nathan tikak.
Boho
no. Some kiyanne tikai. Many boho. Some tikai. Samahara ganna puluwan. Some children samahara lamai. Namuth etan inne tikai. Some pens and
tikak.
Papers. Tikak, yes. Some pens and papers are on the writing table. What is under the writing table?
Bin.
A bin. A bin is under the writing table.
Teacher, mother. Four answer එක ලියන්න බැරි වෙලා.
Then write five.
Teacher, slipper, slipper, teacher.
Yes, slippers are under the writing table. Slippers are under the writing table. What is on the wall?
Window.
No. On the wall. Bittiye uda thiyena.
Poster.
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 Poster. Books.
Are me. මේ අර ටීචර් ලයිට් එක
මොකක්ද නෝ ලයිට් එක තියෙන සිවිලිමේනේ
නෝ ආ
වින්ඩෝ
නෝ
ඩෝ
නෝ
ටීචර් පොත් එල්ලන මොකේද ටීචර්
Mirror.
No, no, no. Mirror is not on the table.
Are switch?
No.
Teddy.
On the wall, bitti ud.
Picture.
What picture?
Allah, make a picture.
Make a picture. Ek agar mukadda pichyan.
Children picture.
A teacher the poster එක කුත් තියෙන.
Poster here number 9.
Child picture.
No no no.
Man picture.
Teacher ඔක ලියාගන්න මොන පොතේද?
A photograph. Yes. A photograph is on the wall.
Teacher ඔක ලියාගන්න මොන පොතේද?
Writing book. A photograph is on the wall.
Teacher, man, come in. Writing.
Teacher.
Yes.
Mirror is on the cupboard.
cupboard, no, cupboard. Cupboard, very good. Mirror is on the cupboard, very good.
Teddy is on the cupboard.
Cupboard, very good. Teddy is on the cupboard.
Clothes are on the cupboard.
On the cupboard. Clothes are on the cupboard.
In the cupboard, teacher.
In the cupboard. Very good. Clothes are in the cupboard.
Vase is on the table.
Let's wait. Samaharala mai tama liyena, right? I cannot erase the board. Let's wait.
Teacher finish.
Okay, but some students are still writing.
Teacher, I am finished.
Okay.
Teacher, Yenula speaks.
Yeah. Can you raise hand if you are finished writing? Raise your hand so that I can erase the board. Raise your hand if you are finished writing.
Teacher, I am Deepana. No.
Deepana, finish writing.
No, teacher.
All right, right.
कौन कौन कोड किया ना
पीछे मटे क्वेश्चन एकक තියෙන
व्हाट्स दैट
teacher එතකොට කොහොමද teacher windows කියන කොහෙද කියලා කියන්නේ
window එක බිත්තියේ ඇතුලේ තියෙන බිත්තියේ තියෙනව නෙමෙයි සාමාන්‍ය බිත්තිය ඇතුලේ කියලායි ගන්න window is in the wall නමුත් ඒ sentence එක එච්චර ගැලපෙන්නේ නැහැ නේද අපි ජනේලයක් තියෙනවා කියලා ලියන්නේ there is a window බිත්තිය උඩ ජනේලයක් බිත්තිය ඇතුලේ ජනේලයක් එහෙම බිත්තියට සම්බන්ධ කරන්නේ නැහැ නේද window එක ගැන ලියද්දි ජනේල ගැන ලියනවා නම් there is a window එච්චරයි
yes okay thank you
yeah good
To finish writing.
Yenula.
Activity four.
Ah yes, activity four.
Okay, ek mama read karna hai.
Wait. Katha karan nathi kattiyawa thamai mata bala gannone. Dulaya read page number 35.
Teacher, evak etana thiyena chede neida?
Yes, activity 4.
I'm Pathum. My class is grade 6E. There are 30 children in my class. The classroom is not big. It is beautiful. The walls are pink. There are lots of colorful pictures and charts. There is a big blackboard and a teacher's table. The desks are yellow in color, and there is a steel cupboard in the corner of the room. There is wooden desk to keep books. The desk is next to the cupboard. There is no cleaning fan, but they do big windows.
Right. So let's just check the paragraph. Activity 4. What?
Ceiling fan?
Ceiling.
Right. I am Pathum. My class is grade 6E. There are 30 children in my class. The classroom is not big. It is beautiful. The walls are pink. There are lots of colorful pictures and charts. There is a big blackboard and a teacher's table. The desks are yellow in color, and there is a steel cupboard. In the corner of the room. What is corner?
Mulla.
Mulla. Yes. Mulla.
Corner.
Yeah. In the corner of the room, there is a wooden desk to keep books. Egolanta desk ekak tiyanne pot tiyanna. The desk is next to the cupboard. Cupboard ekakut tiyena. The desk is next to the cupboard. There is no ceiling fan, but there are two big windows. Fan එකක් නැහැ. හැබැයි ලොකු ජනේල දෙකක් තියෙනවා. Right? So it is windy. හොඳට හුලං එන්න පුළුවන්. Number 1. Who describe the classroom? What is the meaning describe?
විස්තර කරනවා.
විස්තර කරනවා. Very good. How many children are there in the classroom? Is it a big silent? Is it a big classroom? List the objects in the classroom. What is an object?
Vastu.
Vastu. Dravya. Vastu kya dravya? Mona mona deval. The list ekak. List to a client. List the objects in the classroom. What words are used to describe following objects in the classroom? Me class ke tiyana pahata vastun, pahata dravyan vistara karanna aragena tiyana wachana monawada? Example, pictures, some colorful pictures. So blackboard, what blackboard? Table, what table? Cupboard, what cupboard? Desk, fan. Right? Eva describe karanne vistara karanna aran tiyana wachana monawada?
टीचर वचन वालीं इतर द हदान्नो नी
वाक्य हदान्ने ने ए वट ए विस्तर कराना आरंतिया ने वचने इस तरह हिंलिया नोन सीधे एग्जाम्पल उदाहरणे पेन पहेदलिद कलरफुल पिक्चर्स
ने टीचर ए वचन पहिंग इतर द हदान्नो नी अरे मुकद ब्लैक बोर्ड नंग मुकाकारी
वचने So take the writing book, new page.
Teacher.
Yes.
Teacher, me. अभी question ने कली आना नहीं ना इधर.
Yes. Take the writing book, new page. ओ लामाई ओगोलो स्कूले वैदा करा दी प्रश्न लिया ना इधर pupils book के.
ये ना वो teacher.
Unit 4, what can you see? New page. Unit 4, what can you see? Activity 4, write the questions and answers. Prashna liyala pilithuru dan. Prashna pilithuru vena venama tiyenna ba. Question, answer. Question, answer. Uttar hoya minyan.
Teacher.
Yes.
Oga mona pote ida.
Writing book.
Excuse me, teacher.
Yes.
Teacher, charts කියන එකත් object එකක් විදිහට ගන්න පුළුවන්ද?
Yes, yes.
Okay, teacher, thank you.
Right.
Teacher.
Yes.
Teacher. Teacher, පළවෙනි ප්‍රශ්න තියෙන teacher දැන් පැතුම්ගේ නම නේද පැතුම් කියලා නේද teacher ප්‍රශ්න ලියන්න ඕනේ පළවෙනි ප්‍රශ්නෙට
What is your name?
Hesali.
No help Hesandi. A question එක ගොඩක් simple එකක්. ඒක ඔයා sure වෙන්න ඕනේ. No help.
Teacher, तुम मैंने कटा small classroom चला लिवम हर द।
Is it is क्या ना question के अंगाहन ने yes देना हो द।
Teacher,
yes.
Teacher, we can close that. Teacher, number two, question. Teacher, Panthi, any other children's kind of unknown?
Okay.
Thank you.
Teacher?
Yes.
Windows object එකකට ගන්න පුළුවන්ද?
No.
Teacher?
Yeah.
Nimshir, finish writing.
Okay, raise hand.
Teacher, number 3, passionate, yes, then other kya neda dhanno ne?
Yes, 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 no dhan.
Teacher, finish writing.
Good.
Teacher, make me tiyanawane. There is a big blackboard and the desk are yellow in color and there is a steel cupboard kiyala. Etakota teacher, I tiyanawane pahalin wakya. The desk is next to the cupboard kiyala. Etakota me I cupboard liyanne ne.
No.
Eka teacher kiyapu steel cupboard ekama ne.
Yes, of course. Yes.
I am finished.
Okay.
Which is the first one? The Windows 10 pull one.
Number 4.
Windows.
No. Number one, who describes the classroom? What is the meaning? WHO, who?
කවුද?
කවුද? Yes, very simple. ඒ වගේ ප්‍රශ්න ඔයාලට අනිවාර්යයෙන්ම sure වෙන්න ඕනේ, right? ඒව ගැන සැක තියාගන්න බෑ. Who, කවුද? So who describes the classroom? පැතුම්. Put right marks in red pen. පැතුම්. How many children are there in the classroom? How many children?
30
Yes, 30 children. Is it a big classroom?
No.
No.
No. Not a big.
No. List the objects in the classroom.
Colorful pictures,
big desk,
teacher windows ගන්න පුළුවන්ද?
No.
Teacher blackboard.
Teacher's table.
Wooden desk.
Teacher.
Yes.
Teacher colorful chart. Colorful picture.
Yes, no problem. Colorful.
Pathum is grade 6 e classroom.
Who කියන්නේ කවුද? එතකොට ඔයාලට ලියන්න ඕනේ යාගේ නම විතරයි. එයා ඉන්නේ ගා කියලා මේ ක්ලාස්රූම් එකේ කියන එක නෙමෙයි. Who කියන්නේ කවුද?
ටීචර් චෙයා කියලා මේක නෑනේ.
ආ right right okay.
ටීචර් චෙයා කියලා මේක
චෙයා කියලා නෑ right okay wait wait wait. චෙයාස් නෝ. Desks.
Blackboard,
cupboard, steel cupboard, wooden desk,
teacher
wooden daan onda,
no desk okay,
ceiling fan
tiyanada
No, teacher, no. No.
No.
No.
No, teacher, no. Can we write it? Ek apita liyanna puluwan da?
Teacher.
Yeah, teacher.
Teacher, Barry.
Idi class eke ceiling fan tiyanawada? What list the objects in the classroom? Class eke tiyana dewal gana ahanne. Ceiling fan class eke tiyanawada?
No.
No. No. Ora apita liyanna puluwanda? No.
Bad teacher.
No, no, we can't write. Apita liyanna ba? We can't write. Because there is no fan. Right? Fan na. Insa eka liyanna ba? Right.
Teacher?
Yes. Yes, what is your question?
Too many questions. The classroom is not big enough.
Yes, also correct. The classroom is not big. Yes, number 3, that is a correct answer. Correct.
Thank you, teacher.
Okay.
So, ek teacher ko madad aane idhar yaar na. Ek teacher liye anon ko madad aane idhar.
Kamad aala liye anon koi kada. Yes, yes, yes. Number 4 ada kamada da me vidiyata issarahata liyannat puluwan. Naththan list ekak vidiyata write down karagena yannat puluwan.
Teacher eke tiyena okkoma liyanna onida?
Ha?
Hatara wenni ekata eke tiyena okkoma object tika liyanna onida?
Baageta liyala nan sampurna karaganna adupaadu tika. Ceiling fan? No, because there is not a ceiling fan. Number 5, blackboard. What blackboard?
Big blackboard.
Yes, big blackboard. Table?
Teacher's table.
Big blackboard.
Desk.
Wooden desk.
Number 3, cupboard. Steel cupboard.
Wooden desk.
Ceiling fan.
Yes.
Colorful pictures.
Ceiling fan.
Right.
Colorful pictures.
Yes. Number 1 example. Right. Very good. Okay, come to the grammar book.
Teacher, finish.
Come to the grammar book.
Teacher, matrukava neda?
Yes. Copywriting like this. Maybe they don't pahal to pahal liya gane yan.
Teacher, oka panning and the come up
No. Never draw කොයිම වෙලාවකවත් කිසිම chart එකක් කිසිම drawing එකක් panning කරන්න බෑ right pencil drawing
එකටිට පාඩ කරන්න තෝද
yes after the class class එකෙන් පස්සේ color කරලා තියන්න not now
teacher
yes
Teacher?
Yes.
Teacher, mo kada karan na kiuwe?
Copyright. Can you see the board? Please copyright.
This is the pencil.
Teacher?
Yes.
අර හතරවෙනි රූපයේ මේ ඉංග්‍රීසි වාක්‍ය අර මේ this is මොකද්ද teacher වචනේ?
This is an umbrella.
Teacher.
Yes.
මට ටීචර් තියෙන ඇපල් එකේ ඉතුරු අර පිච්චර් ටික කියන්න පුළුවන්ද?
තේන්නේ.
අම්බ්‍රෙල්ලා, ජඳුරු මඳුරු.
අම්බ්‍රෙල්ලා, බෝට්, පැරට්.
ටීචර් අම්බ්‍රෙල්ලා ඊළඟට
බෝට් parrot
hari teacher ilan
okay parrot
teacher finish
Okay.
Not.
Finish, teacher.
Teacher, finish here. Okay.
Are you finished?
Oh, teacher.
Oh, teacher. I'm finished.
Okay, raise your hand if you are finished writing. Raise hand.
Teacher Laban Sati dictation Monada.
Next week dictation, another 12 words from the list. Silver, no, gold, gold, silver, brass, sleepless, delicious, wild, reed, straw. Rope, chain, plank, spend, spend venaka. Nisini, did you write these words in the writing book, Nisini?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, right. I know seni sarayata dictation word kalabala wenna dictation 12 words mark karagena yanna right whatsapp eken group eken phone eken balala paadan karana wanan thamai petalenne phone eken balala paadan karanne pa whatsapp ekata wacana daapukama writing book eke liyagena yanna right ඊට පස්සේ අපිට 12 පාඩම් කරන්න පුළුවන් ඊළඟ සතියේ නම් වචන මදි මම තව group එකට වචන දාන්නම් අද නෙමෙයි හෙසන්දි අමෝද්‍යා finish writing
yes teacher
okay දීමලා
teacher මේ
Ah, beautiful. Yeah, Aginet. Thank you. Okay, very good. Parrot, yes. Who is not finished? Sehansa. Very good. Right. Thank you.
Teacher, me.
Chandika, leave a teacher.
Okay, Nimshi finished. Right. You all colored. Very good. Yeah, thank you. Godak lamai color karala tiyena. Very good. You can color the pictures after the class also, right? So this week no homework. Api aluth grammar paadam patan gattata eka thawa issarahata karanna one homework denna, right? So this week no homework. Essay eka tiyena oyata practice wenna puluwang my classroom essay, right? Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you very much.
Teacher, ඊළඟ සතියේ මේ මොකද රචනාව තියෙන්නේ?
No. 12, right? June 12 essay එක තියෙන්නේ, right? Not next week, right? So that's all for today.
Teacher.
Thank you very homework much for joining the online class. Goodbye. Good night, teacher.
Good night, teacher.
Bye, good night, teacher. Bye, good night.